Hello and thanks for watching Proactive's Crypto Report. The crypto markets opened fairly flat across the board on Thursday with total gains of just over 1%. Bitcoin edged slightly over the $23,000 line, while Ethereum stayed close to $1,650. Ethereum scaling solution Optimism continued its strong rally with a 25% gain, while Binance's BNB coin was also amongst the biggest risers. Following Bored Ape Yacht Club's partnership announcement with Gucci, the NFT project's native token ApeCoin enjoyed a 10% rally. BackCrypto.com's CRO token fell nearly 4%, while privacy coin Monero and the Qtum network token were also amongst the biggest losers on Thursday morning. Among the biggest gainers in the decentralized finance space were One Inch Network, Uniswap, and staking platform Lido DAO. In the news, MicroStrategy shares surged following former CEO Michael Saylor's decision to step down from the position as to focus on the company's Bitcoin strategy as executive chairman. And the Digital Commodities Consumer Protection Act bill, introduced into the U.S. House of Representatives on Wednesday, has been met with approval within the crypto community. If passed, the bill would enlarge the role of the Commodity Futures Trading Commission in regulating crypto, while limiting the influence of the hawkish Securities Exchange Commission. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.